Welcome to an SFB Addict video.
All right, this is going to be a tournament game, Romulan KR versus Federation Heavy Cruiser. And if you'll notice, there is a drone rack on that Federation Heavy Cruiser, which isn't noticed by the Romulan player until nearly the last turn. So we have two suicides being held and one wild weasel being armed by the Romulan. Now this playback is 400% normal speed. Apparently this strength and strength left columns in the configurator doesn't actually work. And we have a real-life interruption here of the doorbell ringing. And I've edited out the wait time in this recording of the video. And yes, it is unusual for a plasma player to launch all of their plasma long range and all in turn one, but this is a Romulan, not a Gorn. He has a cloak. Now the Fed HET here is kind of unusual. I'm guessing that for the next turn he wants that extra movement to be just that little bit closer to the Romulan and to buy a little bit more time on the plasmas. And we also saw the Romulan side slip closer to the Fed to tempt the Fed into firing his four photons at range four. If you didn't catch that here, the Romulan drained five batteries and then did not recharge them, so he's using the five for movement.